Hi everyone, great to see you again. Welcome to this awesome video tutorial. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to make a crazy glitch effect effortlessly in photos, videos, and sounds. So, what glitch effect do you like most? Share your ideas below. If you want to learn more video editing tips and tricks, subscribe to our channel and get them. Now, let's go! If you haven't installed Filmforth yet, type Filmforth into the Google search box. Click on the first link, hit the download for free button to get it from the Microsoft Store. Get Filmforth and run it on your computer. Click New Project and add a color clip. Choose Text and Add Text. Select Edit Text and text Handsome in the box. Then set the text font and color as per your liking. Or click the link in the upper right corner to learn how to edit text. Then click Animation and select the Emphasis tab. Choose Glitch and Glitch Text Effect is done. Now back to the main interface. Come to the Type 1 Video Glitch Effect. Import your footage by clicking the blue plus icon. Split the video and go to Special Effect. Choose Glitch and hit the back arrow to save your changes. That's the Type 1 Video Glitch Effect. Now let's Type 2 Video Glitch Effects. Hit the Picture in Picture button to add new video clips. Select the clip and hit Split to apart this video. You can repeat the steps to split the video clips. Then you will get different clips you want to glitch. Choose the segment you want and hit the Duplicate to double it. Now select Effect and apply your desired effect. Here we choose 1977. Get back to the toolbar, click the Opacity button, and change it as you wish. Then choose Animation, select Emphasis, and choose the ones you like. You can get back to the editing bar, duplicate the video clip again. It's the Type 2 Video Glitch Effect. Great, isn't it? Now let's meet the Type 3 Glitch Effect. Move the playhead to where you're going to split. Tap the video and click the Split to separate the clip. Repeat the steps to get another clip. Click the Duplicate icon to double the video clip. Go to Effect, and here we choose 1977 from the Effect Library. Next, choose the Opacity option and set it for your video. You can change the size and position of each video clip to meet all of your needs, which will increase grainy artifacts or noise. If you want stunning glitch effects with different colors, choose Pick and Pick and import your footage. Later, select the Opacity and change it as per your liking. Now you can go back to check and adjust the video effects. Change the length of each fragment to make the glitch effect more layered. Now, hit the play button to preview the glitch effect. Great, right? So how can we make sound glitch effects? Click Audio and tap the Add Audio button. Select the built-in music option, choose the sound effects, and hit the electric add icon. Play this sound and make sure it's the right one. Click the blue back arrow and save the changes. You can preview the video effect and change them as you need. Click Save Video to render your clip when it's all done. That's how we make cinematic glitch effects for text and video. Thanks for watching. Give this video a thumbs up if you like it. See you next time.